With my little sermon this morning, ain't got no word to shout off. Washington got a joy that ain't in the word. But the Bible says don't rejoice in iniquity. You got to rejoice in the truth. You can't get happy on preaching. You ain't got no real joy. You just get excited over the music. But when you get happy on preaching, you done found out where the honey is.
That's it.
Everybody want to live from ancient. Live from Obama. Everybody want to be a quitter when they gather around that bed. But what do you intend to do after she deceased? Just as it happened, and shout on this part. You didn't shout all day. Now shout right here. Shout right here. Shout right here. Talk about say shout on that one. Get your boogaloo step on that part. I don't care what you say, they're gonna pull the sheet over your head.
Put it over. Yes, sir.
When y'all write that.
Work it.
Once that sheet get over your head, what do you intend? What does the book intend to do after you? And the word ain't deceased, the word is depart.